a guy who dismembered his ex-girlfriend in his apartment. Just so you guys know, pay attention to the lyrics, it's good.
I promise.